So how this will work is two people will step forward to begin a scene. And anytime during that scene, one of the people off the back line, step back a little bit, guys, and only one of the people off the back line will clap their hands and yell freeze. They will then step forward and begin a brand new scene. But the trick is they must use the last line of dialogue from the previous scene as the first line of dialogue in their new scene. So to get us started, for Cameron and Lexi, may I please have a location that could fit on this stage? Like a Starbucks or a bathroom or a Starbucks bathroom.
Kitchen.
Great. You guys are in a kitchen. Fantastic. For Jasper and Lisa, may I please have a relationship between two people, like teacher-student or?
Patient-doctor.
Doctor-patient. Fantastic. And for Reuben and Jason, may I please have the first thing you would see if you looked into your closet?
Clothes.
Your suggestion is clothes. Great. Okay. Let's review.
Our scene will be inspired by your suggestion of kitchen.
Our scene will be inspired by your suggestion of patient doctor.
Our scene will be inspired by your suggestion of clothes.
Fantastic. We're taking out to your suggestion of kitchen.
So, honey, how was school today?
It was pretty good, but you didn't pack my lunch.
I mean, I'm doing it now. Is there a reason why you're harass me about this kid?
Sorry, it's just all the other kids at school have the best lunches, and I mean, yours are
fantastic, amazing, spectacular.
All of the above.
I know.
So, maybe this lunch can be super fantastic and awesome and
super fantastic. You say that as if mine aren't before.
No, they are. I mean,
do you have something to say to me? Like, you want to get off?
I have a confession to make.
I have a confession to make.
Go ahead.
I don't fit in the pants that you gave me last week. I told you to lay off the Krispy Kremes.
It's so good. It's so good. I mean, don't you like it?
Why don't you take a bite of that, John?
Yes, but I also like to be able to fit into my clothes. I see you walking around trying to put your clothes on.
The bigger the man, the bigger the heart, right?
The bigger the man, the bigger the heart. That's what your thing is here. Your heart is enlarged. You need to lay off the sugary foods. It's not good for you.
I can understand that. I mean, as soon as I notice there was this giant pulsing red thing, like sticking out of my chest, I came straight here.
Yeah, I'm glad you picked this hospital, because you know there's other hospitals that would just tell you like it's a tumor. It's really your heart. You can't.
Sid, switch. It's really your heart that's hurting me right now.
I know, but at school all the other lunches are so much better, and please just don't take this the wrong way, but I mean, I hate your lunches.
I hate your lunches.
Apparently not.